Welcome back, everybody. Mike Bates from Refined Fitness Studio here for this week's Do's and Don'ts. This week we're going to talk about a really common exercise called the Farmer's Walk. There are different names for this exercise that I'm going to show you today, but essentially it's a variation of what we call a Farmer's Walk. And essentially a Farmer's Walk is an exercise where you're holding something with your arm extended. It could be in one side, could be in both hands, and you're walking at a slow, controlled pace with perfect posture. So by perfect posture, we mean proud chest, eyes straight ahead, chin with about a fist between the chest and the chin. Shoulder blades back and down, okay? It's a great exercise for strengthening our core and all of our postural muscles. It can be a much more difficult exercise than people think. It's also great for grip strength, balance. It's just a great exercise all around, okay? And very simple to do. How far you decide to walk ultimately is up to you. I'd say a good 30 seconds is good for most people, but if you can only do 20 seconds, that's fine. By the end of this exercise, it should be challenging for you to continue holding whatever weight you're using. I'm gonna use a dumbbell today. You could use a kettlebell. You could use a suitcase at home. It should be something heavy that is, again, challenging for you to hold, but heavy enough that you could also maintain good posture and good form. Because if you can't maintain good form, then the weight's just flat out too heavy. Okay. While we're doing this, I'm going to show you a single arm farmer's walk. And what's going to happen here, we're going to lift the weight up that we've got here. With an exercise like this, remember, the weight wants to pull me down this way. So I've got to maintain really good posture to do this. So again, there's benefits to this with one hand, in holding a weight in one hand. There's benefits to having weights in both hands. We also do something called offset farmer's walks, where I've got weight in both hands, but it's a different weight. And the goal is to maintain good symmetry throughout, so you can't tell where the weight is, okay? So I'm gonna show you a good pace to do this exercise. So remember, proud chest, eyes straight ahead, shoulder blades back and down, and we're just gonna walk at a good controlled pace, okay? So you can decide whatever that distance is. If you have a smaller room, you could turn around. Let's pretend I walked all the way to the end. I could put the weight down, or I can just switch hands. And again, I'm gonna reset, proud chest, shoulder blades back and down, eyes straight ahead. I also have the weight should be just slightly off of your leg. If you're holding the weight right up against your leg, you're kind of cheating. So it should be just slightly off of your leg. And with perfect form, walk ahead. Again, proud chest, shoulder blades back and down, eyes straight ahead. Mistakes with this exercise: people do it too fast, they're looking down, ultimately they're not maintaining that really good posture, okay? So that's a great example of an exercise to strengthen your core, all of your postural muscles. Most people can do that exercise. It's called the Farmer's Walk. Lots of variations of it. I gave you one variation today. Give it a try. As always, I'd say a few sets of about 30 seconds, 20 to 30 seconds each way is a great place for you to start. Thanks for checking in. As always, Mike from Refined Fitness.